Live, I believe. And now we are recording. Alright. What's up, everybody? I'm gonna be playing some QuakeWorld tonight with my homie Blahx2 here. Gotta play on my other PC because my DisplayPort cable died on my main PC. So I'm using this one. The reason you're getting this is because I'm using a CRT monitor. But, I think, fuck, the fucking gamma shit fixed itself just now. Yeah, I ordered a new DisplayPort cable. I'm in the mix soon, so I don't have to deal with this. Too much power. I'm still dead.
Huh.
last kill. Whew, 24-8. GG, man. Good fucking game. Right. Let's go here. It's my one of the newer maps I added into my servers are wild. See if he has a map he wants to play on, because I don't know this one very well. I'll look at his reply in a second. I need to change the game title for my fucking game, because I'm pretty sure it says I'm playing Hitman Blood Money right now. Yeah, it does, and I got a couple people watching too, so let's change that. Alright, let's see what you said. This is okay. Just tell him just a minute. Want to make sure my stream's alright. I haven't even had a chance to drink my beer at all. That was intense. Alright, well, got my interesting little, that looks interesting. I don't even know what my stream looks like because I only have one monitor, so I can only see my game. Now I'm looking at Twitch. Okay, it says Quake now, for sure. Cool, cool, cool. Back to the killing. Hopefully my, you guys won't, my gamma right now is really shitty. Should fix itself after a second. Quake auto corrects that for you. Probably gonna stack. Now I know why I added it.
Air control movement, sure.
He's gone. Good game. You did it. That was fun. I'll change the map for this. Let's see what he wants. Arawak, huh? I knew it. Alright, let's fucking get our ass whooped. You know what? I'm stacked. I should be pushing. It's gonna be hard to push on this thing, though. We'll be lucky playing. This was a map I had. I love how my sister favored me right there. It's literally spawned me right there. He's getting the words after he killed me. I really need to figure out if there's some kind of like spawn player in my server. This is my personal plus ping, so play on a server with right back around with that shit. He's more stuck than that. Armor spawn again. I need to remember every time I go through that for hit that. Lead by one. I can't tell what's happening. Service patterns are in my ping, or not playing the game at all, and then playing when you have no ping. You know, I try to practice the game like what I'm doing right now, but not every US player fucking you know that. 20, folks. Blahx2 has 10, or Reven 20. I'm fucking pissed. I gotta get a new goddamn. Director, you didn't even see my ass. You know what?
Fuck.
I'm gonna ask him if he's down with DM2, just because that's one of my personal favorites. Awesome. After this match, I'm probably gonna need a smoke. Take a cigarette break. I love this map because it's an original. It's absolutely fucking ridiculous. There's no lightning gun. There's all kinds of mini problems. Basically just rockets the whole thing. And it's so cramped and weird. Rockets galore. And there's... Oh, not to mention the staffing on this map. Two different mega and two different reds. Like, there's a mega right there, but that shit is just. And then in this room, over there, there's literally a fucking red mega to spawn right next to you. He's probably mad, so he's gonna kick my ass super hard on purpose, just because he hates this map or something. Everybody that I play with on my server always talks shit when I have the old team. They're classic, you know? It's Quake. Like, you can't play Quake and not play the DM maps. That's just how I feel. Yeah. Who the fuck are you? Stop. Okay. Man, my back is screwed. I'm gonna have to get to that fucking chiropractor. I think I've got a kill. This is just for fun, honestly. I just like this map. It's gonna... had this server up, it was just the DMS. Imagine no one wanted to play very often. Yeah, I probably had more fun playing that than that because I was more active player. Now with my new work schedule, it's really hard to be active. Mega's probably not up there, no red up there. gun right there. Realize there's no lightning on this map, but... He's gonna get this next one. I am victorious. I'm actually two away from being in the lead right now. There he goes, there he goes. Oh. Damn, and that brought me down a frag. Fucking... So fast, I couldn't eat. I literally couldn't eat. Someone and their skill level is way fucking below yours. You don't want to like give them a little slap. Oh god. Pushing season. And your opponent. Push him. Where's he at? Where the fuck is he, though? No. I lose. But I got that kill. I really wanted that kill. Good game, man. Good game. Good game. Alright. Waiting on his input, I guess. Either that or my server froze. He's AFK. Wonder if he's still up for more. Alright, he's up for a couple more games, so I'll go have myself a smoke. And then, I'll be back and play a couple more rounds. I don't have an intermission picture set up on this stream, so I guess I'll just play some music. Quake 2 music, whatever. Actually, no, that's the N64. It's just going to be ambience. Listen to some Slayer while I'm gone. Fuck it. If you can hear that. Okay, I'll be back. Thanks for watching. Tune so I can focus now on the dueling. Let me hop back in game after I turn my camera on. What's good, everybody? Cheers. And thanks for watching, as always. Let's see if he's still here. He is still here. Let's see, let's do Bravado. Cool. Some different maps in the rotation. This is another map I played on in the tournament. Cool. I'm playing with Blahx2. He's a very good QuakeWorld player. That's for sure. No doubt in that. My yellow body over there confused me. I thought that was yellow armor. Oh, wow, I actually killed him. I didn't stack at all. I definitely didn't get that kill. No armor for you. Smarted me right there. Sure. Pretty damn good this round. Almost got up to him. GG. That was a fucking great game. See if he's down for one more. Let's go to DiBello. Alright. Let's do one more, my dudes and gals. Missed the red, oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah, my back is really starting to kill me. Probably gonna call the police after this game. All the way around. The last 30 seconds. Good game. Good games indeed. All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna have to call it a night now. My back's killing me, and I'm fucking tired. So I'll catch you next time in the dungeon.